Let's look at this question where the gradient is given and a point on the curve or point on the graph is given, and you want to find the equation of the graph. Okay, so what is given? F dash x is given and a point is given and you want to find the equation of the graph. So first thing, f dash x is same as writing dy by dx. Is given to be, this should be 2x, I made a mistake here, so this is 2x, so this is 6x squared plus 2x to the power 1 plus 1x to the power 0. So to find the gradient, you have to anti-differentiate it or integrate it. So when you're integrating a power function or polynomial, you increase the power by 1, and you divide by the same power. So this becomes 6x cubed divided by 3 plus 2x squared divided by 2 plus 1x raised to 1 divided by 1 plus c. So y, simplifying this, you can get this is 2x cubed plus x squared plus x plus c. A good place to stop is to check whether you have integrated or anti-differentiated it correctly. So if you go, anti-differentiation is the opposite of differentiation. So if you check, if you stop and check whether you have anti-differentiated it, you have to just differentiate this. So if you differentiate this, when you're differentiating, you drop the power down or multiply, so 2 times 3 is 6, and decrease this power by 1. So this is 6x squared plus 2x plus 1, and the differentiation of constant is 0. The next thing that they have given is when x is 1, y is 3. When x is 1, y is 3. So from this we can find the value of c. So substituting this in this equation, I can say, well, 3 is equal to 2 times 1 cubed. It's going to be 2 plus 1 squared is going to be 1 plus 1 is plus c. So 3 is equal to 2, 3, 4 plus c, and taking away 4 from both sides, so 3 take away 4 is equal to c, so c is negative 1. So the equation is y is equal to 2x cubed plus x squared plus x take away 1, and this is your function. And to confirm your answer, if you have a graphic calculator, let me show you. So if you have a graphic calculator, go to your table menu. This is your table menu. Delete this equation and type in this function, y is equal to 2x raised to 3 plus x squared plus x minus 1. And when x is 1, y should be, when x is 1, y should be 4. So check your settings. So you're starting at 1, ending at 5, so that's fine. So when x is 1, y is 3. So your function is, so your answer is right. Okay, one more question. Here, the same way, this is, again a mistake here, this is minus 2. So let me use a black color. This is minus 2, not minus 20. So what is given? This is a different way of giving the same thing. So they have given us f dash x, which is dy by dx, is 2x to the power 1 minus 7x to the power 0. And one more information that they have given is when x is negative 2, y, or they can also write like this, f of x, y or f of x is equal to 20. That's what's given. So these are the two information. Your gradient function is given, and when x is minus 2, y or f of x is 20. So the same process. So y would be y you can get by integrating this. So this will be 2x squared divided by 2 minus 7x to the power 1 divided by 1 plus c. So y is equal to x squared minus 7x plus c. So stop at this point and check whether you've integrated it properly. So you have to do the opposite. Opposite of integration is differentiation. So if you differentiate this, you can very clearly see this is 2x minus 7 and your integration is right. So now to find out c, what we're going to do is we are given when x is negative 2, y is given to be 20. So and from that we can find out what is c. So putting that in this equation, so 20 is equal to negative 2 squared, so let me write like this, negative 2 squared minus 7 times negative 2 plus c. So 20 is equal to, this is 4 plus 14 plus c. So let me do the working here, so I hope you understand c. So this is 20 is equal to 18 plus c, so c should be plus 2. So the equation of the function is y is equal to x squared minus 2x, minus 7x, sorry, plus 2. And to check your answer, if you enter this on the table menu, when x is negative 2, y should be 20. So again, go to the, delete the function and type in the answer x squared minus 7x plus 2. And you have to check your setting. I am interested at minus 2, so start at minus 2. At minus 2, your y value is 20, so your answer is right.